weather today, slightly overcast, probably about 60 degrees right now, so it's warm, probably about 58, but it's nice, it's perfect fishing weather. There's some fog on the water, so I'm pretty sure the water's warmer than the air, which is great. So, all right, we're gonna get cracking. We'll see you guys in a minute.
Damn. We just ignored a forest fire starting. I think I got one. Shut up, are you double? No way. No way. Whew. Am I recording? I'm recording. Nice, look at that. Got one on the frog. And I got one on the Senko. Just the little guy. But we'll take him. Net under the leg. There we go, folks. Nice little chunk. Nice little chunk. Right in the roof of the mouth. This is a nice little chub. Is it? Oh, yeah, but it's still got a nice little gut on it. Alright, folks. There she is. Nice little 2-pounder. I'm not going to weigh her, but I guarantee she's 2, so. Probably a nice little 14 and a half, 15 incher. Oh, that water is warm. Put it in a bathtub. Oh, with the splash. Probably gonna get snagged. Pass me up, man. Pass me up. Can you skip that thing? Can you skip a frog? Stay on, stay pinned. Stay down, stay down, stay down. This kayak maneuvers are, it's next level, boy. Get in there. Yep. That's a good fish. Let's check it out for the folks at home. Yeah, it does. See, I got my little, my kneecap live well. All right, let's better expel some energy real quick before we looking for to kill. Just kidding. Not killing anything. Give me a little extra line here. Oh yeah, that's a nice little pig. Give me your mouth. Oh, she choked it. Yep. Yeah, but I think I'm gonna cut the line just to play it safe. Good fish. Definitely a 2+, but yeah, she, I don't know. I might be able to roll it with hemostats, but.
We'll be right back, folks. All right, you guys. Big fish of the day so far. 2.5 long fish. Nice fat one. Love catching them.
You really got to work the Senko for a while to get a like a Mondo. Yep. Oh, I got one. Yep, he just was spooling line. I can't tell how big it is because the yak's going right towards it. That was next cast, you guys. Oh, I can't see it. I don't see it yet. Yo. Next cast. Oh my God, did you see that? My dude, my Senko popped out and he rolled in the net. Oh my God. Oh, you guys, look at this. He's not a big one, but he, as soon as I cast it in, he stole the worm and took off like he fucking robbed a bank. He's got some shoulders on him. That's a brute. Oh man, sorry for the language if I use some, but that was just, that's awesome. He's got some beauty marks on him for sure. Wow. That is hard to beat. And Matt with a frogfish, is it a good one? Oh yeah, that's a good one. Look at that, double up you guys, doubles again. How big? Oh yeah, choked it. Excellent.
I'm gonna let this guy go, because I wanna get a few more fish. Pretty little fish. Are you gonna splash the camera? No.
He ain't big, but that was just almost like I was trolling, dude. I casted. Come here, big boy. Ooh. Not bad. Right in the roof of the mouth where it should be. Smaller guy, probably about 1.5, 1.75 pounds.
Excellent little fish. Bye-bye! There we go. Saw the line run on that motherfucker. Come over here. Probably the same size as all the other ones. Don't feel like a mondo. But he was under that bush. Dude, there's a Senko in the tree right here, Matt. Yeah, take it. That's so funny. Right where the Senko was, there's a fish.
Am I recording?
And there's the fish, you guys. In the basket. Oh, that's a nice little bass. Scoop back, get out of the pocket in case there's more fish. Yeah, there's a Senko right there, Matt. You just take it, swoop it up. Woo! He didn't like me touching that. Well, you got that hook right in your mouth, my guy. Oh, he got it. Oh my god, skin hooked in the roof of the mouth. Skin hooked. That's a chunk. Yeah, that's a good fish, man. Alright, let him get some oxygen.
Okay, folks. There's that nice chunk we just caught together. Probably another 2.5. Really good, healthy fish. Great colors, nice rosy pink cheeks. It's probably a nice little young lady. All right, we'll see you later, homegirl.
Bye. Yeah, but I got a really bad hook set into it. Could be. That's probably going to be the last fish of the day. Just because of how the bite's been. Not a bad fish. Another chunk right in the back, roof of the mouth. I'm lucky he ate it as good as he ate it, because if he didn't, wouldn't have him. Yeah. There's the fish, you guys. There's Matt. There's the fish. Nice little patty. I'm sweaty.